putting the conditioner in. Rinse the perm out for five. This is a perm, by the way, if you didn't see that video. Rinse it out for 5 minutes. I feel like I was drinking water. Another thing, when you put your perm in, this is really straight. It came out nice. You have to comb the shit in. I combed it from the very beginning. It's gonna be a long journey. My hair is gonna be strong, fine, and straight. I don't get how. I know how I messed it up. I just don't get why. When I go through a pro phase, I don't care no more. It came out. So basically, next time, well, this time, I just don't care if it goes to a fro. I'm gonna time it. Starting.
This is June, July. Starting July.
To read the instructions again, I think it says leave the conditioner in for 20 minutes. You can supply a generous amount of replenishing pack penetrating hair conditioner to the hair. Oh man, I didn't do that. Okay, the rich conditioner helps improve the moisture and protein balance of the hair, resulting in stronger and healthier looking hair at the same time. Okay, place plastic cap on head. I didn't know if I needed to do this or not. And leave conditioner in hair for 10 to 15 minutes. Rinse hair thoroughly and towel dry. I didn't comb it. There's nothing to clean. Okay. Oh, this is too straight. Okay. Okay. Be back. Watch part 3 for the final result. Like, comment, and subscribe. I need some chapstick.